It's Anzac Day in Australia. So I'm going to do another song by the Bushwackers, an old Australian folk song. This one's called The Shores of Botany Bay. Down to the quay where the good ship now is lay, to commend the day of navvies I was ordered to engage. But I thought I would stop in for a while before we sailed away, for to take a trip on an immigrant ship to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lime, farewell to your gangway and your gangplank, and the hell of you all the time. For the good ship ragamuffin, she's lying the quay, for a take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. All the best years of our lives we spend working on the docks, of building mighty walls and quays of earth and ballast for rocks. Our pensions keep our lives secure, but I shall rule the day when I take a trip on an immigrant ship to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lime, farewell to your gangway and your gangplank, and the hell with your overtime. For the good ship ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, for a take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. Came up this morning and he says, "Why, Pat, hello. If you do not mix that mortar quick, be sure you'll have to go." Well, of course, this did insult me. Not a man did have me pay. And I told him straight I was going to emigrate to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lime, farewell to your gangway and your gangplank, and hell with your overtime. For the good ship ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, for to take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. And when I reach Australia, I'll go and search for gold. There's plenty there for digging up, or so I have been told. Or maybe I'll go back to me trade, 800 bricks I'll lay, for an 8-hour shift for an 8-bob pay on the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lime, farewell to your gangway and your gangplank, and the hell with your overtime. For a good ship ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, for to take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. Hey!